This is the Kyocera Brigadier. You can do this to it, and you can do this to it. And I'll be writing about it in a future tech column for the Times-Gazette.